What will the monks do?
Oh, anything I can get you?
It's a bargain at that price. We're having a special on that today.
Cheers. I'll pick it up tomorrow.
Nice doing business with you.
Shops closed until tomorrow. It's closing time for all shops.
Don't go hungry. Try our packed lunches.
Is this tofu?
Yeah!
You might as well. Good meal.
Our grocer like has dish.
I got the recipe from a crazy old woman in the woods.
Found it. You're the one who read the words. It's your fault.
You're the one who said I was a chicken because I wouldn't read it in the first place.
Yes, but you're the one who... Hey, look!
You have to help us!
He raised the dead!
Mother will kill us if she finds out.
You see, we read aloud from this book we found called the Normanomicon.
You're the one who found it, remember?
Yeah, and you're the one who read...
The thing
is... never mind.
We sort of...
The thing is...
accidentally summoned a few hollow men.
A few hundred.
And now they have the book.
Only because you dropped it, you big girl.
You need to clear the graveyard so we can get the book back and put them all back where they came from. Where do you think they came from?
I don't know. You summoned them.
Next time you want us to explore graveyards, hit yourself with a mallet instead.
And next time you want to read a book, hit yourself with a giant axe instead.
You're just mad because you can't read ancient languages.
Oh, yes. I wish I could make lots of corpses who want to eat me appear whenever I wanted.
I knew it. Always so jealous.
Thank you. Thank you. world is a big place, Sparrow.
Woohoo!
Oh.
Right. What page was the undo spell on? Oh, here we are. Tantir Barada Kanda!
Mukluk!
What?
Hi, Sparrow. Help a homeless person. Yeah.
Thank you.
long as the economy stays as it is, we should be all right.
Oh, hello. I'm just a common citizen person. The kind you see every day around these parts. Oh, that's a relief. Let's go. I hope my submarine can hold two people.
Ah, it's the young sparrow I see. Ready to take on the world, are you?